In this lecture, we will briefly discuss the version history of HP UFT and its origin. So initially, HP UFT was known as Astra Quick Test in 1998. Then, in 2000, Mercury Interactive Corporation acquired Astra Quick Test and named as QTP. And in 2002, they made their first stable release with version 5.6. Then, in 2006, HP acquired Mercury Interactive Corporation in 2006. And thereafter, they started some development on this tool. And in 2008, they made their first stable release with version 9.5. After 2008, the next milestone year is 2012, wherein they renamed QTP as UFT, that is nothing but Unified Functional Test, with version 11.5. So from 9.5 till 11.5 it was QTP, but after 11.5 it became UFT, Unified Functional Test. Now let's see the overview of this development process. What is extra in this UFT? So as we discussed, initially it was with Mercury Interactive with name Quick Test Professional. Then in 2006 HP acquired it, and then it became HP Quick Test Professional. Till now it was a standalone tool, but HP also had their other tools like Service Test 9.x, and they did the development until Service Test 11.x. With this, they also introduced one more tool, that is LeanFT. But if you see here now, HP has three different tools now. When they merged, or when they renamed Quick Test Professional to Unified Functional Testing, they merged all these tools. They combined all the tools under one tool itself. So now we can say that UFT is the advanced version of QTP with some additional tools or services. Hope this is clear now. So when we are talking that time, the latest version of HP UFT is 14.52. And then in future you will see some other releases, but more or less the environment will be same. If you are interested, then the complete version of history of this tool is provided here. You can go through them one by one and see that when which release was done. In the next lecture, we are going to see the product information of HP UFT.